I'm Gouri. I'm a researcher from Central Silk Board, and my husband Nandu is a software professional. We both are working in Bangalore. In the past four years, we had a great confusion in choosing the education system for my son. So we were thinking of going for alternative education or with a curriculum based, whether theoretical or practical. So too much of questions arose between us, and we had a discussion regarding the same. One of our relative recommended genetic brain profiling, which is done by Mr. Rakesh, and we had a profiling done for our 4-year son. So after this complete assessment, Rakesh has given us a 6-page report in which we were able to decide his area of interest, subject, career, and also the hobbies which he would be interested in the near future. So it gave us a complete clarity, and it has clarified all the doubts which we had in our mind. And based on this profile, we could conclude that most of the characters which we observe in the day-to-day life has been matching. So we recommend this profiling to be done to all the kids, teenagers, and even the adults, which will help us to decide the area in which we would be
interested,
and it will help us to bring out the inborn nature and also the interest, which will help us to shine in future.
Okay, thank you.